for every mother, every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire.